Oh, it's time for a quick stop at Black Ops 4, the best Call of Duty game ever, right? I'm not sure if this video is of any use to anyone anymore since the game doesn't have any kind of single player campaign that is worth playing. Anyway, if you all of a sudden feel the need to jump into Black Ops 4 for whatever reason, here is something that you might need. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Black Ops 4 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
I'll kill you again.
Alistair, my dear old, possibly dead friend.
What have you gotten us into?
The other passengers. I think they may be beyond salvation. It is kill or be killed.
Gracias, pared.
I stopped being scared a long time ago.
Double points.
They keep coming, crawling out of every damn corner. We need to figure out a plan before we're all shredded.
It seems the artifact, my medallion, has somehow wrought the chaos that unfolds all around us. Now we must decide how best to react.
With no arms, these worm brains are relentless.
Who sets these prices? Who even makes these insane weapons?
So, was this originally designed as a military ship? Guns in the walls, hot and cold running ammo.
Sometimes you just do the best you can with whatever you have available.
Insta-kill.
Not only am I ready, but I am eager to kick ass.
mis pantalones.
I'm gonna need more ammo. A lot sooner than I'd like. All charged up. What on earth is this thing?